not sounding too unhealthy, I just replaced the carb gasket, excuse me, because I could see there was a lot of gasket sealer oozing out of it, silicon and all that sort of junk, so I wanted to take the carb off, give a bit of a clean up and just make sure the gaskets were alright. Fuel leak onto the manifold on one of these would be fairly serious, hence you want to carry a fire extinguisher when in one of these really. Anyway, I've done the gaskets, it seems to start up alright. It stopped because obviously the float chamber was empty while I was cleaning the carb, so I just had to pump a bit more through. It's running off choke now, bear in mind it's not up to full working temperature yet. I can put my foot hard down on the throttle and it just picks up, no dead spots, straight away. Excuse all the rattles and things. Next job to help try and cure that misfire, I've got a complete ignition replacement kit coming. So I'm going to do a bit of a rebuild on that part of the engine, see how that goes. It's not too bad. Got plenty of power when you're driving, so I'm not too worried about it. Well, there we go. Thanks for watching, folks. And I'll try and do a video on doing that ignition kit as well, replacing all the points and everything, coil, condensers, that sort of stuff. Alright, thanks for watching.